There were three large gravity amplifiers. These devices look like about a 2 foot diameter, 4 foot long piece of pipe hanging by a smaller piece of pipe from the level above, and they can be independently positioned. And that's what emits the gravitational waves, that's the pelvic crown. The second level was the only other level that I was on, the main level. That contained the reactor where the seating was, the gravity amplifiers themselves, though we also called the devices that hung down on the lower level of gravity amplifiers, because they're really one and the same. They're probably the wave guides or horns, if you want to relate that to microwaves. It would be extremely inconvenient for an enemy pilot. Humans really can't even function because of the ceiling clearance. The seat was so tiny. It was obviously made for a creature much smaller than humans.